Sunday, 23rd. Steamboat guys in Yellowstone set a record earlier this month for the shortest record intervals between eruptions at just over 3 days. The Billings Gazette reported the June 15th eruption at 4:40 p.m. came 3 days, 3 hours, and 48 minutes after a major eruption on June 12th. Sunday's eruption marked the 6th in June and the 24th this year for the world's tallest active geyser. The National Park Service said Steamboat's major eruptions shoot water about 300 feet, 91 meters, into the air. Steamboat lay dormant from October 1991 to July 2013. Its March 15, 2018 eruption ended just over 3.5 years of dormancy. Geyser is known to have erupted 56 times since then. Last year broke records, and this year it's already halfway up that mark. So it's going to break records again this year. So this was Sunday on the 23rd, early morning. It seems like the intervals are getting closer. There's an awful lot of water under Yellowstone. They have a lot of geysers. One is called Tardy. And someone put up videos of it. I might show them to you at a later date. It was from June 14th. Shows a lot of water coming up. So it's going to be a steamy, steamy summer. Alright, so at the end of this, I have the dates and the seismographs. It was only 7 minutes, still for an hour. That was blown off steam. So here's the dates coming up. Take care and stay safe and stay positive. Okay, bye.